Welcome back to my channel. Today, today we're gonna be creating this glam smoky wing eyeliner with the nude lip. I got inspired by this picture on Instagram. If I can find her name, I'll give her credit for this look, because I saw her look and I was like, ooh. If you want to see how I created this look, please keep on watching. So one eye is already done. We just need some lashes in the bottom, of course, but everything else is done. So we're gonna first gonna go in with their beat up Morphe palette or 350. And I'm gonna go in with the brush. I think this is R33. It's from the It's from the Rose Gold collection. I think it's 33. Can't really tell. It's already fading away. So I'm gonna go with my transition color right here. That's gonna go on my crease. That's my transition color. Okay. And here we go. Alright, so our transition color is done. Now we're gonna go in back in that palette. Using that same brush, the R33, I'm gonna go in back with that color, and I'm gonna put it on my crease as well, but not too high up. I can find you. That same palette is basically my go-to palette for every look. I mean, honestly, it has all those natural, all those brown colors and shimmers as well. So it's perfect. Perfect. If you don't have one, go get one. Go get one, guys, because it's a perfect palette. And I'm gonna go in with my M433. And I'm gonna go in with this dark brown color right here. And now I'm gonna put this closer to my eyelid. We're gonna blend this off. We're gonna blend it just closer to the eyelid, people. Closer to the eyelids. Lower down to the outer corner. Back with my R33 brush. I'm only gonna be using two basic brushes, so yeah. I'm gonna go with the darker brown shade right here, and I'm gonna put it right on top of that brown shade that I just put. Just make it just a little to darken it up a little bit more. Now we're gonna go in with our Jaclyn Hill palette, and I'm gonna be using the brush. They're all for Morphe people, so don't even be surprised. I don't know, it has no number. Fade it away. Tells you how much I use them. But I'm gonna be using that, what's it called? I'm gonna be using chip right here. Towards the inner and outer corner of my eye. Something. The brush here. Using that same brush, I'm gonna go in with Mocha. And I'm gonna put it in the same place that I put in the rest of the chip color. Just pack it on colors, guys. Pack it on colors. Now to blend all the colors together, I'm gonna go with my Morphe M505. And I'm just gonna blend. For the glitter that I used, I'm going to be using the glitter from Stila. Right here, I'm going to be using Kitten Karma and Diamond Dust. I'm just going to mix these two together and put them on my lid. Okay? Okay? Okay. I'm going to first put Diamond Dust. And I'm just going to apply with the wand. Now I'm gonna go in with my Kitten Karma. It's like a gold foil pink gold. I don't even know what that is. My glitter's a little dried. I'm gonna go in back with that chip color from Jaclyn Hill palette, and I'm gonna go ahead and blend it out so there's no harsh lines with the glitter and the other eyeshadows. Now with my to do my wing eyeliner, I'm gonna go ahead and use my NYX black liner. So for the lips, I'm gonna be using the lip gloss from MAC and Spite lipstick from MAC and Baby's All Right, and lip liner I'm gonna be using the NYX suede lips matte lip liner and shade Soft Spoken. So let's get to this. Something that I can reach. My ghost, where's you go? I can't find you in the body sleeping next to me. My ghost, where'd you go? What happened to the soul that you knew to be? Alright guys, this is the final look right here. It's got some glitter, new lip, winged eyeliner. Yeah. Perfect. You can wear it for Christmas or New Year's. And if you like this video tutorial that I did, don't forget to hit the like button and please don't forget to subscribe, guys. You would help me out a lot. I will keep on posting some more videos soon. I'm gonna be posting my blogs for Christmas Eve. So stay tuned for those videos in the next couple of days. All right, thank you guys, and we'll see you in the next video. Adios, mis amores. Goodbye. You say that you're no good for me, 'cause I'm always tugging at your sleeve.